Hi friends, welcome to Testing Tutorials Point. This is Lokesh and today we are going to discussing about drop down value selection in using Selenium. Here there is a drop down values are presented. I want to select any one value using our Selenium. We can able to use Selenium. There are three ways. One is Selenium selected by index, select by value, select by visible text. Select by index is basically the position of the value where it is presented. First one, second one, third one, fourth one, which position it is presented. Select by value is this select having some values, okay, that value attribute. That value attribute having a value name. Using that value name, we are going to select our drop down value. And visible text is 51-100 employees. Using this one we are going to select it. How we can able to select? Now we'll see. I'm going to create first one web element IE and driver dot find element, and that element by dot name. I'm using that name. Then I'm going to use select one. In this select is basically to store web element le. We can able to use directly here this entire path except this web element. Without creating this web element, you can able to copy paste this value into here, no issues. Just using purpose I used here. Now I'm going to use thread here, the sleep, because we need to see the selection how it will happen. If you are not using thread or something by technique, then what will happen, it will select fast. You will not see that whether it is selecting the value or not. Our first one is select by index. Select by index is basically the position. I'm going to give the second position value. Then again thread.sleep 2000 seconds. Then second one is select by value. Select by value requires the select by value. This value I'm going to use level 13. Again thread dot sleep 2000 seconds, and here select by visible text. I want to use visible text, and I'm going to use this 251 to 500 employees are presented, that value, and based upon that it will select one by one value. Now we'll see the result. Now it is going to launch. First it will load that entire Chrome driver related drivers, then after that it will launch that Chrome driver. Once it is launching, then it will give that URL into that browser, maximization the browser. Then it will select our drop down value, first, second position value, third, and next 251. This way we can able to use select drop down using three options: index, value, and visible text. If you like this video, please like my video and please subscribe my YouTube channel.